So today I did the wax museum. I was basically a wax person that if they'd press this button, I'd give a speech about my person.
Started with biography research, and they could pick anyone that they found interest in that is a positive influence in our world.
My person was Nikola Tesla, inventor of AC.
This was for our informational writing unit.
I did sort of a biography, and I made slides writing about it and did research.
Their creativity really shines through learning how to use reliable resources and take that research and just be able to write complete paragraphs. Being able to put together a presentation that will draw people in is something that they really do well with. Hoping that they're able to take away that they all have their own creative sides and all have their own strengths too through this process, whether it's speaking, the research part of it, being able to put together the trifold project and everything in between.
We might take inspiration from these people, and we might grow up to be one of these people someday.